will kick off the Notre Dame. The Irish had won the toss and elected to defer, and now they start from the 12 with Ismail up the middle. He is gone, unless there's a flag behind him. No flags, touchdown.
In the country, Ishmael, number 25, is going to take it right up the middle. His blockers give him some room, and there's speed to burn right here. The kicker is going to make a poor effort. Ishmael runs a 4.28, we are told.
The last time anybody returned to kickoff against Michigan for a touchdown, with a 12:58 to play, and Ghulam Khan will kick it off.
You just got to stop this guy now.
That's right. From the 9, here it comes. Rocket to the 30. Here he goes. Goodbye. Touchdown, Notre Dame. No flag.
When Lou Holtz first came to Notre Dame, they had good players, but not a lot of speed. One of the first things he did is went out and recruited some speed. He breaks the tackle there. Poor tackling past that point.
Once he gets that much daylight, oh, forget it.
Yeah. You got to get him back there.
You give up an angle to him, and it's over.
Notre Dame, the last few years, has been good with returns. The blocking, Grunhard, number 75. Good blocking up front. Tim Brown did a lot of this when he was at Notre Dame. And as I mentioned earlier, looks like they're grooving.
Rocket will have his chance from the 5. Look out! It's over! The Rocket, 95 yards! Now you don't want this, but watch, here's Rocket. He'll tuck it away and watch what happens. There's the slip, there's the stumble. Now the defense, staying in its lanes, had already overrun. Look at the wedge. Now they'll kick out on both sides. A Rocket sees the hole to his left, and it's over. Explosion right there. As a freshman, he led the nation in kickoff returns. Last season, his 2 touchdowns on returns beat Michigan. This one gets Notre Dame back in the game against Miami. We're tied at 10. The Rocket.
10 men. The 10. And he's corralled for a moment, breaks into the clear. One man to beat, and he won't get him. The Rocket Ismail has done it again. Touchdown, Notre Dame.
I see a flag, Dick. I see a flag.
Standing back on his own 30-yard line is driven back by Gillette. Inside the 20 on a beautiful punt. But Waters finds a hole. One man to beat. He's gone. Ricky Waters makes like Tim Brown on his first punt return. There are no
down now. 3 yards to go. Rice rolling to the far side, and he has some running room to get the first down and does to the 50. Cuts it to the 45. What athleticism by this junior all the way to the 35 of Michigan State before that. Rice on the move again. He keeps it to the 30. 25, 20. He makes it to the 15, the 10, 5, knocked down at the 2.
Tony Rice will throw it and throw it long for Ismail. How about that?
Brooke behind Johnson in the eye on 3rd and 1. Rice with a keeper. He's got the first down and more. He might break it. Touchdown Notre Dame.
Inside the 40 now. Rice still the football. He's got some open field.
That's what he can do.
Adios.
Goodbye.
Four against this defense. Rice keeping it. He'll go for the touchdown.
For the first down right now. Again, the offensive line gives him time. He goes deep to Ismail down the middle against McDowell, and he's got it. He falls down at the 25-yard line, or he would have scored. A fabulous catch with Bubba McDowell on him. 57 yards. Himself is the weak side outside linebacker. Rice to throw on first down. Has time. Waters open. He's got it. Out of bounds at the 4-yard line. Rice to Waters.
Ross told us yesterday, you can't be too wild. You got to key on your people.
Upton Rice wide open, streaking down the sidelines, and he's going to score a touchdown. No flags, Notre Dame.
In a moment, third down and seven. And Rice's first pass attempt.
He breaks away from Parker, 45-50, and Rice is all the way 40, still on his feet, and tripped up at the 32-yard.
Watson, and now Rice to throw, and has a man wide open, the tight end, Derrick Brown. Hit. Boy, what an arm for Rice when he against his body. Down the middle, complete to the tight end, and it's Derrick Brown, all the way to the 4-yard line. No crumping here. On third and long, Rice.
To Ismail for a touchdown.
Quarter. And Rice looking for Green. He's open and he's got it at the 27-yard line. Side on Parker. Now Rice back to throw. Has a man wide open.
Out of bounds goes Ricky Waters inside the 5-yard line.
He's the man who caught the 57-yard pass. The fake, the throw, the touchdown to Frank Jacobs.
My guys just did an incredible job. I mean, it was probably one of the easiest punt returns I've ever had.
Brown at the 30-yard line, cuts to the right, looking for a block. Tries to cut to the outside, cuts inside, 35, he gets the 40, he gets the 45, 50, down the sideline at the 40, he gets the 30, one man to beat, 20, 15, 10, 5, touchdown, Irish! Timmy Brown, 70 yards!
High spiral, drifting back Brown. Brown to the 34, to the 35, cuts up field, gets to the 40, 45, he gets the 50, down to the 40, 35! One man to beat, 10 to the 20, 15, 10, 5, touchdown again, Timmy Brown.
They call in and everything will take its course.
Rice on the option, carrying for the first time to the 40, to the 45, down the sideline, at the 40, at the 30, at the 20. He could go all the way to 10 to 5, touchdown Irish.
If you look at that run, just like it was just yesterday. You got the offensive line doing a great job up front, and Anthony Johnson went to the left-hand side, did a great fake that took some people out of the equation. And Mark Green. Now, Mark Carrier, who was playing for USC, has either me or Mark to take, so he decides to take Mark instead. So I'm going down the sideline. I have one guy to beat. And I'm just thinking, don't let him catch me. I'm scared of getting hit. Run. So when I did that, and I didn't look behind, but I looked to the right, and I saw Mark Green just running up close to me. I was like, whoa, I thought I was fast, but Mark Green is even faster than me.
Priority is to get the kick away. The Irish will send 10 men. And then they back off. Well done. The Rocket at the 10. And he's corralled for a moment. Breaks into the clear. One man to beat, and he won't get him. The Rocket, Ismael, has done it again. Touchdown, Notre Dame.
And it was just a great, euphoric feeling. We accomplished the goal. Everything that was.
Replacing Heisman Trophy winner Tim Brown, Mark Holtz's most visible challenge, then sophomore Ricky Waters wasted little time filling the bill.
Back to the 19, cut to the left, get to the 20, 25, he's at the 30, 35, to the 40, he's a block, that's the 50, he's going to go all the way, to the 30, to the 20, to the 10, touchdown Notre Dame, 81 yards.
Much of Notre Dame's early success in
the 5-yard line, the kick will come down, and Ragib will take it. Takes it at the 12, 15, 20, 25. He's at the 30, after Burner's a run. He's going 40, 45, 50, down the sideline, at the 35, a race to the goal line, at the 10, the 5, a touchdown, Irish. Rockets back for it. He's at the 9, to the 10. Gets to the 15, the 20, 25, out of the pack, 30, 35, goodbye, baby! At the 50, the 40, the 30, the 20, the 10, fire, Rocket, touchdown, Irish!
Then on 3rd and 14, Ragib Ismael streaked down the Irish sideline for a 14-0 lead. Ismael's performance earned him the MVP award from NBC Sports and proved especially timely.
Pump the life back into the Notre Dame faithful.
Here's a run-up and the kick by Huerta. It'll come down, and the Rocket will get a shot at it at the 6. Brings it back to the 10, to the 15, at the 20. 25 to the left, at the 30. Look out, it's going to be a foot race. To the 40, to the 50, down the sideline, at the 30. Pulling away, at the 20, the 10, 5. Touchdown all the way. 94 yards.
William Pollard's in as a receiver for the Irish. They take to Brooks. They're looking long. Culver out of the backfield at the 30. Rodney Culver breaks the tackle and finds the end zone. What a run.
Right to the right. Second and 10. Ricky Waters, great run and a first down. Look at him go. Ricky Waters to the 30. No one's going to catch him. Touchdown, Notre Dame.
This team knows how to handle pressure. It's gone 18 of its last 24 games ranked number one. First, Mike Held gets a terrific block. Then Waters gets into the secondary, and nobody wraps up. Lincoln missed a tackle. Ernest Fields missed a tackle. And there's no way that Lincoln 25 is going to catch Waters once he's past the secondary. Touchdown, Irish. Under no pressure. Trying to set up a Rocket return from the 50. He's got it! For the Irish. Here comes the Rocket. He gets the corner. Look out! Goodbye! Touchdown, Notre Dame! The field, he's able to get the extra jump and break the big play.
Watch the block by Derek Brown on the corner. See him 86 sealing the corner. That allows Rocket to get around that corner, outside of containment, down the sidelines. Let me tell you that Rocket Ismael had only 5 carries for minus 1 yard before this play. But you let him touch the football, and eventually he's going to get you. He just went down the line, strung things out, and once he got the corner, nobody's going to catch him.
And he, too, finds that.
Green on the toss. Great cutback. Green explodes at midfield. finally steps out of bounds. They signal touchdown. Wade.
But he'll change hands. He starts out with the ball in his right hand, but these teams are very fundamental. Now watch the cutback. Terrific blocks up front. He sees that the soft spot is back to his left to the inside. And then when he cuts back and breaks to the outside, he's going to change hands with the ball. One of the fundamental things you do, see if the ball doesn't get fumbled if he gets tackled from the right side. And shows remarkable speed. The man has only fumbled once in the last 2 years.
11 starters from different states. Now he comes with Waters. He's the freshman running back, and he breaks free with great speed. Looking for an alley. He'll go. Ricky Waters of Harrisburg, Pennsylvania for 75 yards.
Right here. It cleared the way for Ricky Waters. And this is just a very tired defense of Alabama. They've been on the field almost the entire second half. But he's got some juice.